guys, Mainman here, and today we're going to be continuing with part 2 of episode 2 of Telltale's Tales from the Borderlands. So let's go ahead and scan some things. Hyperion CL4P TP Claptrap. Purpose: Companion, Steward, Entertainer, Lawrence Dickwood, 1, Number of Active Units, and Critical Reception Mixed. Not going to really read everything on these anymore, probably. Well, maybe I still, I don't know. Old Haven Water Tower, local engineers, it holds water, Mayor Howley Smoot. A relic from a more civilized age when Old Haven was just Haven and it was populated by people that weren't bandits and slash or dead. Mushrooms. Cotton candy, seriously. Like the worst. Pandora's tastiest and deadliest mushroom. This odd combination has led to speculation that they are the creation of a botanist with a deadly sense of humor. Marcus Kincaid, professional arms dealer, amateur food critic. 87 Brazilian. Tall, none of your damn business. Why are you asking me, damn it, Zed? Get that needle away from my arm. And I guess this is one of the last things I got scanned. Dilapidated billboard. Slag off. Unapproved graffiti. Age 2 years. Get slapped. Add companion for Torg pistols. Age 7 years. If you like beer, you'll love Klee. Add for local Pandoran beer. Age 8, 7 years. 8 years. Why did I say 7 years? Again. That's everything. Yep. Okay. Now it's complete. Power lines.
Looks like we're onto something.
Atlas, I2I, redacted. Should before you with inferior Atlas materials. Okay.
Hey guys, come check this out. It's like the whole grid leads right to here.
I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've got to be connected to something, right?
Power box. Power junction, Atlas, the Zeus kilowatt. Functional. Old Haven's power grid is surprisingly active considering the town's abandoned nature, classic wasteful Atlas behavior. Access it. Oh, wow, she actually managed to do something. Okay, that's power supply.
Alright, now we're on to something.
Hey, that sounds good, right? Good sound? You keep hacking. I'll go check on Loaderbot.
Okay. So that's that one done. Oh, God. More power stations. That's new. Oh man, so much stuff to scan. I don't think we're gonna be scanning a bunch of stuff anymore. Not Vaughn or Loaderbot. Let's just go for power stations. Power junction, Atlas. Please also leave the refrigerator door open overnight. Oh, monsters.
Found another one.
Loaderbot.
You couldn't have left me a ladder, could you? Typical Atlas.
Loaderbot, could you help me? Loaderbot.
Hi.
Come on, Loaderbot. Can't walk up that. So then we can just go, okay, so we can go around the side. That's good. Let's close that. And get on top. Whoa. That's disgusting. He just stepped in trash with a sock foot.
Oh, for really? On my sock? This, now it's all.
Nope, that sucks. Power box.
Ha,
access.
Found another one.
Okay, so now we just gotta find one more. Yep.
Alright, that's two.
Okay, so you just gotta find the last one. Can we just stay up here to find the last one? Like, why do we have to get down, Reese? Of course we have to get down. Could just try to scan from there. What's this? Discoloration.
The ground's different between here and here.
Something leads there, but I don't think this is one of the power supplies. It leads... leads, like, over to the right. Where could this last one be? Oh. So let's go around this area. I didn't know that this... I thought this was that... place with the dumpster right there. Is there nothing over here at all? Nothing. Hmm. Gordish. We have a shield. What? Yeah, we kind of... did we pick up a shield? I didn't think we did. Okay, so there's that leading... oh. Okay, so it's behind this sign. You can even see a piece of it sticking out too. Go ahead and pull the billboard out of the way. This one looks a bit broken. Atlas. Atlas's environmentally unfriendly streak continues. This power grid is probably using fossil fuels made from baby animals. Wow, that's harsh. See if we put it here.
Okay, let's see what that does.
Half.
Maybe I put something up wrong.
Okay. Maybe it goes the second one.
Maybe this?
No. Okay, so the last one. Of course it'd be the last one. There we go.
And there.
What the heck is that? Oh, jeez. Is that a G and a P? So does that stand for Gordit? Yep, Gordit Project. It's all in the building. The words. Okay.
Underground hidden doors. Atlas, man.
Come on, let's check this out.
Well, well, well. Reese. Miss me?
Are you done?
Sure, I mean...
are you done?
No, because... you see, then what we wanted to do... We
I'm done.
So anyway, while they were off blowing it, we ran into some... complications of our own.
So you ran into complications too, huh? Flashback to this. That's my shoe. I'd like that shoe back. You could have at least let my shoe go so I can have it, you know? Like, why couldn't she at least do that? Where did they go? I'm guessing the car that make it for him.
Oh, I can't believe we made it. Do you think the guys will be okay? I'm sure they'll figure something out. Probably.
They'll be fine.
Oh, they'll be all right. In the heat? With the Skags? I'm not so sure.
Yeah, we kind of don't have weapons.
Probably call for help and had someone pick them up. Yeah, probably.
You kind of stole our stun baton a while back, Sasha. I should have made sure to ask her for that back. Figure we should just give it back anyway.
With a caravan like this, we couldn't help him if we wanted to. I hope he'll fix it. We're not exactly rolling in cash right now. How are you gonna get him to do it? I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity.
I can charm him.
We cannot get out of here if we don't get this fixed. Oh, please. This is me doing this. Nothing I can't handle. Okay, don't get too cocky. We'll figure it out, don't worry.
Oh, I said it was a charm, though. I wasn't being cocky. Well then.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Okay, let's go on in. There's a radio. There's a... Ooh, a loot container? Can we steal that? Can we steal
leaving them? Money out like this.
We
I
just
almost
stole
feel
his money.
Sorry for the poor sap.
Almost.
Yeah, but we're kind of con artists. Kind of what
Scooter
we do.
Scooter must have connections at Bellcorp.
Yeah, I mean, he got a freaking vending machine for his parts and stuff or whatever. Catch a ride.
This looks pretty high tech.
Huh.
That carries a 3 to 5 by 12. Oh, what the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh, hey, man. Welcome to Scooter's Catch a Ride. What can we do for you today?
Scooter. Loves cars, women, and cars in that order.
Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small business owner to franchise owner is surprising.
New proprietor?
New proprietor?
Yeah, man, I got too many locations now. I can't work all of them. Yeah. Hoping to hand this old girl off to Jenny Spring for her. She used to fix buggies and crap on the moon, so I figured it'd be like riding a bike for her. Figuratively speaking, I don't really do bikes, you know? Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere! You were in the latest Bossa Nova death rally! Oh, I was there, man! Did you see me? I was waving! You were a badass!
You
watched
the
like
latest
Bossa
Nova arena death race thing? Winner.
Badass. That thing's beat up to hell and back, man! I can fix it, but it's probably gonna run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little... out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where'd it all go? Oh, because my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time, and the cats kept them fed for weeks.
Yeah, someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually. Yes, I can. Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say? It'll be great, maybe like a billboard, a couple commercials, product placement.
If you sweeten
the
deal.
Throw in an extra $1,000 and you've got yourself a deal.
1,000? Whoa, man, that's kind of a hard bargain, don't you think?
Call it a signing bonus.
I don't know, man. That kind of thing makes me a little uncomfortable. Say it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase? Catch a ride. You know it. Come on. Don't be shy. I'm your sponsor now. Gotta hear how you do the catchphrase. Go
sell
on,
out.
Do it.
Catch a ride.
Okay. $1,000. It's yours, but you're gonna have to win, like, a crap load of races, all right? I'm made of money, man. I'm thinking that we put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with, like, catch a ride up above it, you know, all cool, right? I'm looking all badass. You need to put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi, Scooter, right?
He's like, oh, there's two of them.
Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye.
Wow. He couldn't speak.
All right, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the sub-clauses about explosions and whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones. And don't tell me
how much
you
they cost,
because I know you got that extra $1,000 I just gave you.
So how much do these cost? This
decision.
One's free.
You go ahead and take your time. A lot of good choices, I know. Real classy ones, too.
8-track player.
Sometimes I just stand here and stare at them, you know? I know how it is.
Gold Crush Hammer.
That one would look badass as hell, man.
Mustache length, what?
The badass from hell. Man, to be you right now, facing all them possibilities.
Oh, I can actually get this?
Can you taste the potential? It's kind of like cinnamon. Or that's just me licking spark plugs again. What day is it?
The scooter special? No, I don't think I'm gonna get the scooter special.
I was standing around with my friend Smitty, and we were staring at stuff like this, and it was one of those times,
you know,
where you're like, man, sure,
which one do
awesome
I like best?
To have such good friends, you don't have to say a thing at all, and it ain't awkward or nothing. But then I turned to him, and he died.
You know, let's go with the scooter special. Why not?
What the hell? Let's go for the whole nine yards.
Let's see what it's gonna look like when he's done.
Come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work.
Okay.
Oh, crap. This doesn't look good. Hey, fellas, what can I do you for?
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way.
Scooter won't turn us in.
You don't know that. We don't even know what the reward is this time.
You just gotta have some faith, Sasha. Though maybe pressing him for that extra cash wasn't the greatest idea.
That actually might not have been good. Aw, poor Scooter. They
just
beat him.
Him. Hope you ladies weren't too scared. Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type.
Why'd you do that?
Hey man, you two are my customers and seem like nice folks. If you got people after you, that ain't none of my business, but I ain't gonna be the one to turn you in.
What if they tried to kill you?
Then it'd just be another day that ends in Y. Ha ha. Cause the day's ending in Y. But seriously, folks trying to kill me ain't that new. I'm used to it. Seems like there's some bad men looking for you two, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
Felix's place isn't too far.
I don't think Felix's is too far away. If we're careful, we can make it on foot.
Then, let's do it.
Gotta do Sasha some good. She didn't get to see Felix. Fiona, con artist. ward upon delivery, purple sky bar, hollow point. And who was that? Was that? Did it say her name when we saw her on that tape? Athena. Yeah, it did.
I don't like this.
At the end of the... Well, not the end. The end of the first part of this.
We shouldn't hang around here too long.
Looks like he had company while he was away.
Hopefully they didn't find the stash. Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door.
Okay. Paint can.
It's empty.
Yep.
That's strange. The can's wet, but I don't see any paint.
Weird.
Someone was here, wasn't they? Weren't they? Radio.
He always complained about the reception on this thing.
Right. A phonograph is more to his taste.
She doesn't seem that upset.
I had to force this on him once his eyesight was starting to go.
Yeah, stubborn as always. I couldn't even get him to stop using floppy disks.
A photo.
Who is she?
I don't know. They look happy, though.
Probably a close friend. Very close. Anything else? All over here before we go? A chair.
Felix's favorite chair.
Those few times he felt he could relax, anyways. A comfort directly proportional to its wear.
What else? Photo?
You were always a better shot than me. Man, it used to drive me crazy.
That was a long time ago.
Yeah, seems like you're a better shot than me now. Maybe a homemade grenade. Take that. Don't even gotta look at it. Thank you, dead Felix. Let's talk to Sasha.
Yeah, sis?
Find anything
yet?
Zilch.
Nothing.
There's gotta be something, though. Let's keep looking.
Okay, bye for now.
I better keep at it.
Yeah, I'll let you know if I find anything.
Don't want to talk to her too long. We need to get this moving along.
Felix sure was into science fiction.
It's gotta be something with the bookshelf that's... No, this is actually a secret panel right here.
Always nice to see an old friend. Doesn't look like he changed anything.
Probably means there's nothing in there.
Yeah, nothing, huh? Nothing.
Great. A flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh. It looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it.
Blacklight. Grenade. Take the grenade first. More important. Now blacklight. So I'm guessing this is going to help us find whatever we are here to find. Blacklight the can. So she said it was wet. No paint.
Sasha, look at this.
What the hell?
It's ultraviolet paint.
And there's a trail.
He wanted to keep all this a secret.
Well, he left this for us to find, so there's something he wanted us to see.
Bookcase. Anything else? Radio. Lamp. Photo. Hot. Hot. The chair says hot.
Oh, I see it. Right there.
Awesome.
Push chair. go ahead and move these boards.
If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving.
Yeah, because we're definitely going to find another one.
Guess that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so.
It's a loot crate.
Here we go.
Ammo crate. Actually, I guess it's ammo crate. Whatever.
Better double check the contents.
Okay. Money.
Oh, hello, sexy. You're coming with me.
He left us $500. Another grenade. An echo comm.
What is it?
It's an echo comm.
Why is there?
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you. Change your names. Change your appearance. Change
your life.
Who the
heck is Valerie?
Valerie? Do you know that name?
Forget about the life you had, and forget about me. But know that I love you both with all my heart.
Jesus, Sasha, calm down. It's okay
no, it's
to be mad.
Okay to be mad, Sasha.
Good, because I am. I'm not gonna listen to another second of his bullshit. I can't believe you let him live.
To be fair, I did shoot him.
I wish I had that chance. I wish you hadn't shot him.
Really?
I wanted to take him out myself. It was always about the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us. We had it. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet. Enough to buy a new life.
Felix may be gone, but I'm still here for you.
I know.
First, we find that vault. After that, the rest will take care of itself.
Well, I hope you're right.
Said it won't be long before they come after us. Probably shouldn't stay here too long.
You want a sandwich? Might be a while before we eat again.
Sure.
Boxes. F for Fiona, S for Sasha.
What is it?
It's some sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet.
Felix
was holding out.
Well, at least you got it eventually.
I kind of shot the shot, though, so I don't think I even
Good
have...
Good thing this comes with another shot.
Oh, yeah,
I
it
used
is.
My last one on Felix.
Sasha's box? Don't open it. Be respectful.
He left you something, too.
Go on, open it.
I don't want it.
You should say what's in it. Don't be like that.
Come on, don't be like that.
Don't tell me how to feel.
I'll just hold on to it for you, in case you change your mind.
I won't.
So stubborn.
Uh-oh.
You really gonna turn down a dead man's final gift to you?
Kroger, mustache, hired to kill you.
Cold-blooded.
Finch, don't talk about his hair, also trying to kill you.
right, but you should be ashamed of yourself. Hands up, both of you. What you making?
Sandwich.
Nice hair.
Nice hair.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means your hair is nice.
I will shoot you in the face right now if you're talking shit.
Finch, calm down, man. Don't talk about his hair, all right?
We're calling it nice. Well, geez, then.
All right. He's good.
Don't be stupid. So Sasha, no.
You heard me going out. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you. And you're making a sandwich? Tie her up. Let's get out of here.
Don't you touch me.
Ooh, she's fast.
Please, you embarrassing yourself. Go on.
Fiona, shoot him.
Do it.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest for fun.
I'm usually
I have to shoot him? Okay.
$40.
Fire.
You all right, man?
Oh, yeah. Real cut.
Look, you don't have to be a tough guy about it. It's cool.
He's on fire. Kick.
Hey, man. Hey!
Yeah, shit. Already gone.
He's bullies, and they coming.
What the heck just hit him? Oh, God. Probably don't want to get hit by that. Athena. Badass assassin hates
They're
somebody.
Mine, take a walk.
I thought you retired.
You heard wrong.
Oh, what a perfect time to stop that one and start this one. Run.
Sasha, that's enough. Let's go.
Fiona, no, wait.
Oh, God.
This way.
Far.
Where are you going?
Don't worry, I'll catch up with you.
What the hell?
Why are you grabbing me?
Let go of me.
Stupid bodyguard. Bye-bye.
Heads up!
Hey, Fiona. What are you doing up there? Sasha, look out!
Jump across. Keep moving. Gotta keep moving, gotta keep going. Oh, this board better not break. Oh, thank you. But I'm fine.
Hey, let's go! Jump on!
God, I almost got hit by that shield.
Oh, yeah, that happened.
It's my story. Shut up.
Is she still back there?
Can't see her.
Are you sure?
Can't save. She must
rooftops.
Be close.
She must.
Look out! Sasha!
This ends now.
Fiona, the grenades, the ones that Felix made. Use them now.
What if they?
There's no time. I'll distract her.
Here you go. So they're like flashbang grenades. So not like explodey grenades. Just blinding. Okay, so we're going back to get a car now.
Is that our caravan? The guy works fast.
Get away from there!
Shit! 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 Shitty!
Bang. Oh God.
You two in a hurry?
You've been storing red rocks? Why the heck are y'all running around rolling on the dirt for?
We gotta move.
The bounty hunter chasing
us. There's a bounty hunter out there tracking us.
Bounty hunter?
What? Are you sure?
Yes. Where are the keys? Hurry!
All right. Don't have a heart attack.
She's right there.
Oh. Hey, hon.
Wow, that is one slow door.
Well then. Springs, small business owner, children's book
Scooter?
Author.
This is my girlfriend, Athena.
Oh, I know, Athena. What's up, girl? Y'all kiss like that a lot?
Okay, Scooter.
You guys settle on anything?
That's who tried to kill us.
She was trying to kill us. Yes, she was.
Excuse me? Wait. Are you saying Athena is the one that was chasing you?
Yes.
What? No, this is just a misunderstanding.
Athena made a promise to me that she was done with all that, so she couldn't be doing what you say that she's doing.
That's right. Our relationship is more important to me than some stupid job.
She chased us here. That's for sure.
Athena?
Oh, that. No, I was actually just hurrying here to meet you. They must have thought I was chasing them because we were coming to the same place.
What?
Yeah, as I was running, I thought, huh, they're taking every turn I'm taking.
What a coincidence.
I was just gonna say that.
Sure.
What are you laughing at? Because we're laughing because we're right.
Well, I suppose we should get going.
Up in my grill. That's Scooter's special.
Stay safe out there. Pandora feels a lot smaller when you've got people looking for you.
You know, her shield's just sitting over there. I mean, if she's not a bounty hunter, what does she need it for?
No.
It's probably best not to piss her off.
No, you're no fun.
Be sure to stop up at any of my catch a ride if you need anything. I got them popping up all over Pandora.
We're not gonna take it. Okay. So now we're here. Old Haven. Our recent Vonwer and Loaderbot too. Don't forget Loaderbot, the most important character of the game is Loaderbot. That's one of my favorite characters, is Loaderbot.
Well, I'm guessing that's our Gordas building. Yeah, I'm thinking that the signs would point to yes. Whoa. This happened pretty recently. Within the last hour, I'd say. Think the guys did this? It'd be pretty impressive if they did. Look at these scorch marks. Oh, must have been grenades or some type of control.
Maybe
explosion.
With the loader.
That loader bot of theirs might have hardware badass enough to do this.
Yeah, but why didn't they wait for us?
A fair question.
No time to wait. And if it was them, then I feel like the hands from Jack had something to do with it. Because he can kind of control Reese's arm. So, it's not good. Okay. That man is holding a ball that has Atlas spinning around it. Oh yeah, I forgot. August and them did have them.
Crimson Lance. These guys are serious badasses.
This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
Do what we tell you to do, or you die. Simple as that.
Well, yeah, but it seems like you're gonna kill us anyway.
Shut up, smartass.
Oh, that's not good. What are we gonna do?
We're all gonna be nice and cooperative, aren't we?
Sneak up on him.
We sneak over to that position there to get a better angle of attack, then...
Well, who do we have here? Reese and Vaughn's new little playmates,
aw,
right?
Damn it.
I think one of you owes me a key.
Hey, August! Look who finally showed up for the party!
Oh, crap.
Vasquez,
yep.
Vaughn? Reese? Didn't think you'd given me the slip now, did you? You didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty
I'm
work,
so
did you?
Loaderbot, attack this jerk.
Loaderbot, attack!
Ah, dang it.
Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordis Project, the two halves at the core, everything leading to a vault. We got it all.
Checkmate, amigos.
I am shame.
What'd you think, Reese? That you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached? You never could follow through. That's your problem. And that's why I beat you.
Isn't this
time.
Beneath you?
Come on, Vasquez. Isn't this all beneath you? Coming down to Pandora, working with these guys?
Wow, Reese. You know, I never looked at it that way before. I don't take advice from janitors.
Yeah, why is it always the face?
Oh, you guys can't believe the dream I just had. Holy crap.
Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
That's all.
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Shock, other people. Oh, yes, I knew about that. Don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can
we don't know how they work.
All sorts of things to do to your little friends.
We don't even know how these cores work.
Yeah, we barely even know what this gorgeous thing is.
Fair. I vote we figure it out all together.
Two hallways, two halves.
Hmm.
I'll take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand. Reese, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me, and that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez, there's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really? It's unbelievable. You must have had some sort of help. Couple
you wouldn't know.
Jockeys like you.
Handsome Jack
got help.
Help
from Handsome Jack. Oh, so we're telling everyone now, is that what we're doing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
I totally get what you're saying there. I too have found Handsome Jack to be an eternal well of inspiration. I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part, you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person
I've ever known. He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had this special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
Do you remember?
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Wow.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one.
You were
time.
A punching bag?
I hate to break it to you, Vasquez, but what you're describing
is... You don't get it. You don't. The point is, I was his punching bag.
Oh, man. He thought we were exclusive. That's adorable.
I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on its own.
But through me, his legacy carries on.
Well, that's a bit cruel. Didn't have to punch me. How did you meet Vasquez?
How did you get paired up with an asshole like Vasquez?
No, he's not so bad. He's just a little dumb. Valerie, the woman I work for, she's got a lot of contacts up on Hyperion, Vasquez being one of them. Problem is, we tried to cut her out of the deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all. She ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you'd talk every now and again.
Oh, she never mentioned you.
Not once.
Huh. That's a little disappointing. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
Well, you kind of deserve
that,
it.
That, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls. You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up. I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallet head!
Oh, God.
That's where Jack found
it. He used to be bald, and he was going through these hair implants, and it would stick money to his head. It was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it. Go on, seriously.
But listen, Wallet Head.
Big difference.
Listen, Wallet Head. Wallet Head? Yeah, so I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take your 2 cents and shove them into your wallet that you have on the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you are a wallet head.
I was trying to be nice to you.
All I said was wallet head.
Let's get this over with.
Oh, that's good.
When I take your corpse back up to Helios, I'm gonna make sure they save me some of your skin to make a wallet out of. Whenever I see it, I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Whoa.
Yeah.
That's legitimately creepy.
We've got to be near the end. Use the console.
No! Hey!
I just need some reassurances. That was just about the money and nothing else. The relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it. How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just...
You're pathetic.
August, you're pathetic.
So you're saying I shouldn't take her back? Hey, we all make mistakes. I've certainly made my fair share. Who am I to judge?
You're pathetic.
Yeah, I heard you the first time. Well, here we are. Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
Come on, are you stuck?
I just got in here, August. Calm down. Well then. We kinda can't go anywhere, we're kinda stuck in the middle of this room.
Chat?
This has got to end soon.
I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's...
I hate the guy.
I was kidding.
I hate that son of a bitch.
I kind of picked up on that.
Gortys unit ready for assembly.
We got it! We got it!
He looks pissed.
I guess that's our cue.
So we're about to assemble this thing? Oh, I have to actually move forward, okay. This thing does not want to move.
Exactly, do you think I'm doing?
Failing? This thing doesn't. These do not want to go together. Come on. There we go. Now what happens?
Program complete. Reconfiguring probability matrix.
What the hell is that?
That is a metal ball.
Yeah, it is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
Is this Star Wars? Who cares? We can't keep it. Maybe it's a vault key. It's our only bargaining chip.
It's the only leverage we've got at this point.
Meaning? Right.
You've got one bargaining chip to work with.
Okay! Just grab the thing and let's go.
Grab it.
No, 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 what are you doing?
What the heck? Oh, that's bad. Oh, he caught it.
Gortys device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
Oh, this is bad. Oh, we're so dead.
Hey.
This is bad. This is really bad. Oh no. Wow.
What are you? Trust me. Back off!
Whoa, what's she doing? This isn't good, this is bad. Reese, you gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to. Probably. Let me in. Vaughn!
It's under control, Reese. Trust me.
What? No, listen. We can take over the whole facility, kid.
Jack's manipulative.
I'll do it! Back away!
You shouldn't even have a plan.
Trust Fiona.
You're gonna do it. Do it.
No, you're making a huge mistake!
No one lives forever.
It's a flash. It shouldn't kill us.
Just throwing things?
No, I think it's supposed to explode.
And that's the end. Trophy earned. A miracle of Atlas Engineering. We're gonna have to go through these decisions and stuff quick. If we wanna get this into a video. This seems like when things are gonna start getting intense. First big heist. Who found that? Doesn't seem like Fiona or Sasha. Okay. UN75.5% of players told Sasha to help Reese. Time is limited and enemies are not. Sometimes it's necessary to either divide your crew or stand your ground. UN7.9% of players selected Scooter Special. Customize your ride, so many options, but remember that nothing's worth doing is never without style. That anything worth doing is not worth without style. Okay, UN81.4% of players didn't peek inside Sasha's gift. To peek or not to peek, temptation wouldn't exist without an equal weight of curiosity, would it? UN34.8% of players shot Finch with incendiary damage. Elemental damage is a great way to add insult to injury, especially when the victim asked to be shot. UN78.4% of players told Vaughn about Handsome Jack. Look, he's just a megalomaniac. Maniacal savior? Tyrant. Does anyone really need to know he's in your head? UN38.3% of players chose to go to Old Haven. Even with your eyes on the prize, the path to success can be direct or indirect. But on Pandora, all roads can lead to a vault. UN88.4% of players brofisted Vaughn. Brofist the brother's way, the broest way to show your bro how bro or bro how bro you are not with him. UN59% of players trusted Fiona, the devil you know versus the friend you think you know. Picking an allegiance always has consequences. Yep. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and as always, I'll talk to you guys later.